I'm finessing like a trap bounce, yeah. Cause every day above town is a blessing. I done leveled
up. Y'all, what's up YouTube? It's your girl Shakida. Most people call me Key. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna go ahead and get ready for my cousin's baby shower. I bought her a little outfit. What is she doing? You done? Where you put your bowl? It's 11:42, Saturday, September 16th. They just got through eating some spaghetti from leftovers from yesterday. She ate hers already. Say hey to the YouTube channel.
Hey.
She messy.
She always messy.
Say hey.
I'll go.
Let me go see. Girl, you left. Don't put this in my sink no more. Don't do this no more, Miley. Just leave it on the table. Look at this. Now, who gonna wash that out? But anyway, so I knew I heard something. Miley, don't put your bowl in the sink if we got food in there. You better get out. I gotta wipe you off first. I just wanna show them your outfit. I'm gonna go home today. This little cute little blue and white shirt I got from I don't know where. And these little jeans, like they're like wide jeans. They're cute. Then I'm just going to wear, since she having a boy, I thought we would just wear blue. And I'm going to wear this little denim shirt I've been had. And I'm going to pair it with these little fake leather pants, just leggings. I don't know what shoes I'm going to wear, but I'll figure that out. Probably my Nike Air Maxes. And I'm probably going to put on these little blue shoes. I think that'll be cute for the day. It's a little gloomy outside today. It's not sunny. But yeah, I just wanted to check in and let y'all know what I'm doing today. And I'll check back in when we get to the baby shower or when we get in the car on our way. What's up? I'm gonna let you out. I already packed up a gift. Right here, put it back on the table so I don't forget it. Gift all packed and ready. I'm about to write in my journal and do my affirmations. Okay, you finna get out. Finna get her out. Have to clean her up. Clean her up. I'll be back. I'm getting ready to go. And I noticed, like, my skin dry as hell for some reason. And I've been using the same thing on my face for the past few months, which is this Pond's. I don't know if you can see it here. For dry skin. But it's like, I think because the weather changed, it's not as hot. Because I was looking at one of the video I just posted yesterday. And my skin look all moisturized and stuff. And yesterday when I was recording, I'm like, dang, my face dry. And I had put oil on my face yesterday. But it was so dry. So I just used a little bit more this time. Like, put it on all areas of my face. Because it's like all dry, all up in my eye socket right here. And all that. I'm like, what the heck is going on? I just got off the phone with my mama. She in Miami with the OG daddy. No, but she in Miami with my stepdad and his daughters and his niece. They went for his niece's birthday. They got a nice little Airbnb and all that. And they enjoying themselves. My mom was on a yacht yesterday, living her best life. She ain't going back and forth with you, bitch. But anyway, I was just like, look at my skin. Maybe I need to take a little extra time and moisturize. But I think I'm going to put some lashes on because my eyebrows, I can't deal. I got to get these eyebrows. It is September. It's almost my birthday. My birthday is September 28th. Libra gang, Libra season is approaching. And yeah, I don't know what I'm doing though. I don't got nothing planned for my B-day. For whatever reason it is. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do something, but nothing that I don't normally do. Probably just hang out. I don't know. Because I haven't been drinking or smoking. I haven't mentioned that to you guys. I've been sober. Girl, I just gotta use this razor because I don't feel like waxing right now. It's gonna take too long for the wax to heat up and all that. So I just gotta shave my beard. Yeah, I'm going to get myself dressed first. Then I'm going to put that stuff on. Well, get halfway dressed. I'm not going to put my shirt on until I'm ready to walk out the door. Because I got to do Cheyenne hair, like touch up her hair. Do my other hair. Touch up her hair. The baby shower started at 1. And it's 12:20. So, yeah. I only get a mustache on this side. But I always waxed this. I never shaved this before. See, there ain't one on this side. There ain't one on this side. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed. I already been in the shower, even though it looked like I haven't because I still got this shirt on. But yeah. My mama enjoying herself. My cousin was supposed to be out there with them. Well, not with them, but he was going to Miami already anyway. And he ain't even make it to Miami. They done took his money for the Airbnb and everything. All because he wants to drive. He's a car fanatic. Like he been driving since he was like 12 or 13. So he can't ever get licensed ever again. So, know what that mean? He still be driving, but he can't drive. And it's unfortunate that he didn't make it to Miami with his girlfriend. His girlfriend didn't go either because of, you know, the circumstances. I'm going to put these little lashes back on. I've been had these. I'm going to put these on. And I'm going to slick my do down. And I'm going to take these little things out. Y'all see the transformation when I get back on this camera. Because y'all know. I don't go nowhere look crazy. Yes, I do. I go to the store and the grocery store and everywhere else look crazy. But you know, when I'm going outside, I goes outside. And I look cute. I look presentable. You dig? So yeah, let me get ready. And let me charge my camera so I don't make sure it gets good battery juice. And I see y'all when we get to the venue.
Put your
hands
on you. Look at
that. Look who we see.
Just like ladies. Can I get some? Ah, look at that.
That's right.
Come here, nigga. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I can't do it no more. Give me some.
Hey, Felicia, how you doing today?
Look at this big old girl.
You ain't know who I was, did you?
Damn, look at you.
You is huge, girl.
We just got here. So gifts over there, all the way over there.
I got a
be ready.
Let's see how pregnant you is. Let me see how the poop look.
What is on this stick right here? Yeah, it's a poop emoji. I don't know what she did with it. She probably picked up. You picked up the poop part.
Put
the poop
on
up. Because I just
set
them right here.
Who's got a poop? There was only one poop? What's that? Let me see. A blue strawberry.
I can use
the Dookie! You got the poop?
Yeah, I wear a hard
makeup. Let me get that bag. Let me see what you got.
Give me something.
Give me, whatever it is heavy.
Let me get the bag and
show you what it is. Because I'm going to take it out and give you the bag.
Bullshit, y'all. Never concerned, she's trying to read out. No one suck up a love, she probably because you try to follow your cup and you get lost. Some issues hit, and I noticed it. You got the coldest cortisone, but warm skin. You froze with it. You try to play something till I'll be stuck again. Get over here. The smell like your pump. Yeah, and the priest and the shit when you're sweet. I'm not even a kid. Yeah, I'm a kid.
I get to eat another one because I ain't show y'all. I guess it's a cake pop. Red velvet.
Mama.
It's good.
Mama.
What? Now I know we did shit now. But I'm good.
What?
What's that? Right, you couldn't even hardly see it. I couldn't hardly see it. Right.
I think she's just leaving alone.
It wet, but look, it did get on her shoes, y'all. What? The mouth sauce was hot sauce.
Uh-oh.
But I could just wash them. Them can't go in the washing machine. She thinks somebody gonna take it from her. It good? Don't get on me. I'm gonna get you a napkin.
That's all.
Yes.
Thank you. I get another mic. We share it. Look, you hesitated that time. It didn't work. Thank you. Oh, no, no, no.
It didn't work.
You trying to hurry up and I want to vote.
Okay.
I got a video like that too. Where you going?
Come back. Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Now we're friends.
Which one?
But Sister Brother John
shit, close.
And talking,
yeah. Later, okay?
That's why I felt like I'm gonna trip. I see y'all complexion. Y'all around the same.
Then I looked at her.
I'm gonna trip. I'm like, you giving out hugs.
Right?
Yeah.
She in a good mood.
I'm not.
Right.
Now I feel something. I'm ready to cry. Guess what our due date is? September 28th. On my birthday. Libra gang. Libra gang.
She have her baby on my day.
She getting induced on the 27th. So you know what that means. She gonna be in the hospital. At least 12 hours. So 12 hours. She gonna get induced probably like 12. So by midnight she gonna be having. It's gonna be the 28th. Ain't that something?
You heard me. So, bring her down. Nobody have a three of diamonds?
Not me.
No, you got cards in your hand.
Yeah, but I don't have no three of diamonds.
No, your mom.
I ate a spade.
Okay, next card. Did nobody have that?
How come nobody had a card? They
all
the cards.
Girl, you must have shuffled them real good. You shuffled them.
Shuffled them.
They don't know what they are.
What you say?
egg.
Yeah, move it. Give me that.
Because it's a
black. You got to give me
the black. Can I have it?
Well, you got to make sure I can keep that.
Battle clubs.
Help.
You got help. That's my purse. I can
have it.
Battle clubs.
Yeah, you got to call my stuff.
I
swear to
God. I'm so sorry. I know that's a. Oh, I know that's a bad.
I know
that's a bad.
Put it up.
Right here.
Ain't a heart.
I ain't got a heart like that. Right here.
I'm supposed to get Melanie the card.
Yeah.
Melanie, here.
She had the 10 of that.
I got a bag. Finally. I'll let y'all know if I win.
I
don't know. But now I got three bags. One. Two. Three. Three bags. We'll see if I keep them. Y'all, I ain't got no bags. They took my bag.
Queen of Hearts.
I bet you did. Cause that's what I do.
Why you want my vlog?
You want to be on the vlog?
What you talking about?
Hey, you win.
Excuse me. Say hey to the vlog.
If they need no help with me,
he ran. He's scared. Morning.
Good morning, Cody.
Good morning. It's late afternoon.
Who got the jacket spade?
Huh, now she better come on.
Now it's spade.
We the same house, huh, girl.
We now it's spade. Right.
So what I get, babe?
That's crazy. I ain't got no more cards.
Thank you, babe. I'm going to sit here. I'm going to. Oh my God. Yeah, you came to my little lonely
day. How many cards you got,
Snatch? Right, how many damn cards y'all got? Why they have so many cards? Why they have so many cards? Why they have so many cards? I ain't got no cards.
They wasn't calling. They didn't call my card.
What you
calling?
I'm gonna lie. Look,
they're calling everybody.
I'm gonna lie.